Nice.
They're holding Sionis in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He did give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. How could I have forgotten?
I get out of here. I'm gonna kill both of you. Slowly. With my own hand.
I have this guy down first. The fucking scanner thing. Although I took them out.
I'm not wasting my time looking at shadows. Hey!
This is one crazy piece of junk! No one cares by me!
Fuck! That didn't work.
This flat's mine.
We can't hide up there. There's nothing to hold on to.
I don't know why I'm trying to do all this shit with this fucking explosive bollocks, like, but whatever. Just the one left. You know, this has been a fucking effort, hasn't it? What's going on, ringer? I think the game's broke. I think I broke my game. I'm not gonna do anything. I think I've been so shit, I broke the game. It's not letting us jump down or anything. Oh, fucking hell. May give up. I'm gonna have to restart. I'm gonna have to do all that room again, and fuck's sake. Hopefully I can do a bit better of a job than that. Let's take this guy out first, and then we'll go from there. I'm gonna move, or what? Get out of there. Where's the other antenna guy? Oh, there isn't one. A little bit better. I got me 3 knockdowns with the fucking gel as well, which I was trying to do the first time round and failed miserably.
Get in here and untie me. I'll make it worth your while.
You're waiting for something? Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker? Go to hell.
Wrong answer.
Yeah, it's there. Pop ahead.
By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like?
You wouldn't.
Nice.
Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll pay.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other. What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it.
Nice. That it. You're just gonna booger off.
That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. One drop of poison. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
I'm gonna get out of the way, show you one, can I? I'm assuming.
I need to get to ground level to find the antidote.
No, quicker than this, like.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
Very scarecrow.
Please, someone. Come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
Class.
You let me die. How many more must perish before you realize?
This is pretty nasty, to be honest.
We were better off without you.
All good.
I can still be alive without you. Please, you have to save me. Please. You. What's wrong with you? You couldn't save me.
Could have been this job, like.
You are not gonna like what comes next. Your strength, your skill means nothing. Nothing.
Really?
Watch me.
Now, what the fuck? Nice! Oh, fucking hell.
You are crying so hard. I'll tear your soul out.
That's pretty cool.
You think you're cured? My poison is still in your veins and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long.
Sit down! Plus.
You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
Nice.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Wait.
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
Wait. Which way is the Arkham mini game? Go in.
Should destroy the canister before moving on.
Fair enough.
Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.